I will show you how to make this smooth text animation in Premiere Pro. Apply the transform effect to the text layer. Now go to effects controls and make sure you're at the start of the clip. Now keyframe position and move the text down slightly. Then move to around the 1 second mark and reset the value. Select both keyframes, right click ease in, and then select ease out. Open the graph editor and then drag the right handle all the way to the left and the left handle all the way to the left and up. Now move to the 25 second mark and create a keyframe for opacity. Then move to the start and set it to 0. Select the keyframes, ease in, and then select ease out. Inside the graph editor, drag both handles to the center. Also, set the shutter angle to 360. Now go to effects and search crop and apply the effect to the text layer. Now duplicate the layer for each word in your text. Now select the bottom layer and then click on the crop effect. Now drag the left and the right handle to isolate the first word. Then select the second layer and isolate the second word. And do this with every word. Now offset each layer a tiny bit to get this smooth text animation. For the out animation, select the layers, right click and select nest. Now apply the transform effect to the nest layer and in effects controls, keyframe position and move forward 1 second and move the text upwards. Ease in and ease out the keyframes and then expand the graph editor. This time, drag both handles to the center. Now create an opacity keyframe that is aligned with the last position keyframe and then set it to 0. Then move to the first keyframe and set the opacity back to 100. Ease the keyframes and then create the same graph as for the position keyframes by moving both handles to the center. And also set the shutter angle to 360.